My name is Uche Nancy.
My name is Sunia Uche.
My name is Nebe Chinanu.
It's your girl Chineye Nebe.
This is our new channel, Uche Nancy and Family.
In this channel, you are going to watch more of me and my family, me and my girls. Watch more of our things for you to understand that all the greatest are not good.
This one is real, kind of. Let's say reality, maybe reality, most of our activities in the house, fights, quarrel, laugh, everything. Please
subscribe to our new YouTube channel. Please tell a friend, a family member, your loved ones, everyone to subscribe to this new YouTube channel. Get to know more about us, both the good, the bad, the ugly, everything about us.
I want to beg everyone to subscribe to Uche Nancy and Family TV on YouTube.
Subscribe!
Ijoma, you don't find me. Open the door.
Ma? Eh? She closed the door, ma.
Ijoma. Come open the door now. I want to return the chocolate.
Don't scatter out. They'll kill you. You know them. You know how to scatter. You don't know how to arrange.
These children have danced with me.
All her nightwear. They are very fine. This one, I think, this one is, is it 2-in-1?
It's 3-in-1.
Okay, this one is 3-in-1.
So beautiful.
See the new one that you even came with. This one. That new one there. That came in. All this simple gown that is. Now you move. They are very comfortable.
Mom, is this your two things there?
Not the heel.
Which one?
This one you are
wearing. It's the one you made for me now.
Wow. I don't even know that it's as fine as
it's very fine. It's the one you made for me.
Mom, give Jama blackmail.
Even the one you made for yourself.
Give Jama blackmail.
Nah, no, why?
See
what she is here. She made it. This thing, Chinanu made it. See it. So after that, people will be asking me, where is Chinanu? Where is Chinanu? See her now. See what has been keeping her busy. This girl is doing online. What, please, how would you do that business?
No.
I don't understand. Oh. Okay. She has been busy
that business and also doing my youth service. So that is why I've not been available. But now, I plan to surprise my sister Ijoma. This girl blackmailed me. She broke my heart. Can you imagine? I begged this girl, heaven and earth. She said that she has already signed the appointment, that she can never, she won't miss it, that she will give me anything I want. Then Chinenye and Sonia, that's their working place. Wow. I can't even believe that we have all grown like this. Everybody's just going out. I enter this room, I'm tired. I'm even tired too. I'm just pity my mommy that waste her around all the time. That's why I'm just staying. I'm just going to stay this whole 1 week only with her. Please tell me, beggar, that after this 1 week is my time to flew away.
And I will keep on disturbing you.
Mommy, please.
I'll keep on disturbing you.
So, I will be available till December period. That is our agreement.
Which you said what? Till yeah. December.
Yes, no.
Hmm. Who is with you?
Me and my sisters. We are all going to meet in some
place. Can you say? I thought that we agreed that you are going to come down again. Anyway, let's not talk about that one.
Mommy, that was, you know, I don't know this corona stuff when it's going to end. So traveling all the time is not really that soon. So
I love you guys. Not to be safe
again, but anyhow, we'll just manage.
Wow, Mom, you even have scarf.
Yes.
Hmm.
From the material that I brought back, so I don't use it. I made this scarf. I create my own creativity.
Hi.
As a costumer, I am.
That is it.
So, I wish it would look nice.
It's
true. Good for me now.
Mm. How do you want?
I'm sweating. How do you own this for me?
I'm sweating.
Just. Do you know what has been going on? So many people have been asking, where is Chinana? That I don't love her. That
that she loves passing.
Don't mind them. people, I don't understand them. How would a mother have children? Not possible. You will have children. Then you will now love this one, you will hate this one.
Maybe they love passing.
Ask
them.
Me. Nana saying you every time you post picture, you don't want to show Chinano. Chinano don't used to come out from it's always this one.
Please,
okay.
I'm not a fan of picture like that. That is
the thing, and we have to respect you for that. We didn't have to respect you for anything that you know, and me as a mother, I know you don't like any of my children don't like. I'll just spam give them that their special respect so that they can be able to respect my own thing. No. Me, I know. I cannot, like, any, if I know anything that my children, they don't want this and they don't, I will try to, you know, respect it so that they can be able to respect. You know me now, I don't like it when, when my teens, you go and take it without taking permission from me. Mm-hmm. No matter how small that is, you must take permission. And that the same thing goes all around you people. You cannot take any of your sister's something without taking permission. And that is where it's supposed to be. People don't understand. Like at a time, actually, them soon everybody in Juba, they got tired of answering people's question when they now say, "Where is Chinan?" Chinan, be mad. I told them that you are serving. You know that we are even telling them that you are serving. And the Lord, you cannot come down. Okay, now I'm trying to make people understand that. Look at me, for how many weeks now I've been alone? Ijoma just finished her birthday. When? The next day?
She traveled. Leaving me behind.
Leaving Chinanu behind. But those
days. Care of mama.
To take care of me. Yes, to take care of me. The whole house, I'm so bored. And me, I'm not the outing.
And I'm doing my job well. That is right.
No, you are doing. You didn't try like Ijoma. Ijoma did more than.
You have started now.
Okay, no problem. But try. I had more.
Okay.
So that is the thing. And another thing again, children, people see us like everything is complete for us. That everything we are okay, we are very okay. All of you people don't have any challenges, you don't have any problem, you know, like everything is just this thing. They don't know how oh God. They yes. Suffer where will they suffer? No be here.
We
said
that we are the most lucky people.
What do you say?
We are the most lucky people.
How?
Yes, we have each other, and it's not like everything is that rosy. We walk, and then we also have each other's back. Nothing like knowing that even when you want to fall, you have your sisters that will back you up. You have your family. Family is everything. If you have your family, and no matter what it is that you're back on, being positive about that stuff that you're doing, we will surely achieve it. So I just count myself as the most lucky human being on earth, because it's not easy to have your loved ones backing you in anything that you are doing. So I count myself as the most lucky person. Being this wonderful woman, my lovely mom, being she being my role model is everything. Because Now I just understand how she, what she went through, making sure we go to school. My own duty that time was that I'll just make one call. Mommy, they say we should bring this in the next day. And I'm just telling her a day before. And everything will be supplied to me. So I'm like, wow, is this all she went through for her to make this money? Anyway, I just thank God that we have someone like her. And I still look up to her to the kingdom come.
My body is doing me to come. Why is my body doing me like this?
I find this very well.
Thank you. So, and now, you know, Chinami, you know, if you ask me for money, for you know, I normally, even when you are in Lagos, I always send money. Over how many months now? You know, I've not sent money to you. And I'm waiting for like for me to receive that call. Mommy, I'm broke, this one. Let me, I just want to know, I know you normally broke, but now, do you feel like you want to stress me up or?
No. The thing is that having wonderful sisters like mine can always make you to stop disturbing this woman because it's not easy to even call anybody to ask for money. But I have such sisters that on their own, without asking, they do time me like, okay, from so time, Chimene especially, Ijoma, Sonia, Chimene. She always tell me, like, give me interval, like, okay, she sent this week. And she always sends something, like, that will cover more than the next time she will send another one. So, that made me to forget about collecting for this woman. And then, I've been asking business-wise and everything, how everything is going. She have other bigger projects that she's trying to process. So, I just feel like, okay, she accomplishing that area too is very important that on her own, she has always been sending. So for her not to, I just felt, and me on my own too, I'm doing something that is, I'm still building. So I'm earning something too. That made me not to always bother her too much. But this time I came back. After the surprise, she go pay.
You really surprised me.
She repay, shall.
I'm so shocked. Like, I don't believe that I'm here with you. This girl surprised me. This girl surprised me. Oh. I'm just like, God, oh, may God help me. Oh. May things work out well for all my daughters. Because me, I know. The little you are showing me now, I just see the future. I just see my old age. That's why I go carry stick. They work out. They work out.
Stick.
Let me tell you something. But if you people, do you know what happened? I was planning to go to Enugu with Ijoma. Ijoma will just stay in this room. You know that day we planned to surprise Chinenye them and Sonia. So okay. Yes, since they always say I don't used to go out every time I'm in the house. Daddy, so you know in their weddings they will never believe that I can do that type of thing. They always know me like this, and I said for once let me change and do something strange to them.
I was also surprised.
Okay, it was also surprised.
When I called, they said it went to me, they said it an emergency trip.
Do you know what happened? And I had, there was this up and down track I bought from Chini Love for like, I think it's almost like 6 months now that I bought that clothes. I'm not like, I was just keeping it in the, you know, my normal way now. I'll buy clothes, I will keep, I will know. Buy everything, just bam. They pack them. Now I could say, this clothes way, I don't keep things. Let me go and package it. We are sneakers, you know, and now step out. Okay, and I step out. So when I now, you don't know what happened. Jemo was just sitting down on the bed. Yeah, she had finished dressing. So now we are the whole thing. Come now with my sneaker matching. If you see me, Chinana. So in my mind, I was looking very hot. I'm actually looking very hot. You know that when I walked in, yeah, this one, Ijoma, just look at me, Chinana. You know what she's about to do?
She asked me, are you going to?
She, no, she, what she said, she just look at this. Mommy, you are looking too big on this good. I said, excuse me, I don't understand. You know that mind that you have dreamt the best.
Dressed to kill.
Dressed to kill. Ha ha. Then he said, mommy, you are looking too big on this this thing. I said, how, Chinan? This is track up and down. American will not be saying even Niger one. I said, Ijoma, do you know how much I bought this? Do you know? He said, mommy, I don't care how much you bought it, but please go and change. That is what Ijoma told me. And I said, how? I didn't even say anything. I went back. And I brought another clothes. I wore that when I came out again. Ijoma said, mommy, I don't like this clothes. Please, okay, I bought all this turkey up and down them. That one I wore. It's very nice. I've had that one for like how many months? I bought it from Chinero. So Ijoma said, mommy, I don't like it. I'm not saying it's not fine, but I don't like it. I said, okay, no problem. So, and I went inside. Now brought this clothes. I bought almost 30 to 40,000. Chinani, do you know that? Do you know that when I wanted to, when I wore that, if you see how beautiful I was looking when I wore that clothes, if you see, like.
So what did you do?
When I walked in with that one, you know, with high heel, I have to wear high heel on that one, like those slippers that have weight. I don't know. So when I now walked in, I say, Ige, how do I look? I drive it. I'm not driving. You know what Tijuana say? Say, are you going for a wedding? I say, I don't understand which wedding. Say, mommy,
I feel your
pain. Please, where you are going? You are not going to wear this thing. And I say, Ijoma, please, can you tell me what you want me to wear? I don't understand. What do you want me to wear? You know what Tijuana say? He said, just wear jean and a t-shirt. That is what I want you to wear. I said, okay, me, we get jean and all this. And I said, okay, this girl don't stress me. How many times did I change because of Ijoma? I said, okay, no problem. And I went inside Chinan. And I brought one black jean. You know that my jean, that have tear. You know, all those rugged with t-shirt. And I said, maybe if you are wear that one, Ijoma would not say, no, mommy, just wear jean that is not crazy. You know, those simple, all those jeans. I said, okay, you know that when I wore that jean and came out, when Nana came out, immediately Jomana saw me, come and see smile. She just said, that is more like my mommy. That is more like my... Chinan, if you see the joy. Hey! He said, that is more like my mommy. I said, I don't understand. I said, mommy, this is what I want you to wear. When I stand beside you, I will not be looking at you and I say, I am standing with my sister. My sister said, So that is what you want. I said, okay, no problem. So why I'm saying this thing now, some people now will see you are wearing this type of thing, they will say, this one, I got the one you're wearing, this one. But look at you people, you are the one, see, Chinan made this clothes for me. She made this clothes. Okay. This clothes I'm wearing now, it's Chinan that made it for me. Am I not looking fine? She made it for me. Not only this one, this one now that you're wearing now, she made for me too. Like, bone short, even my shirt is even hotter than this one she's wearing. And she made the other one over there. The one other one did not enter me. That one too that have open, did not enter. She made like 5 clothes for me. My nano.
These are slippers.
My slippers is fine. You know it now. Why these things? You don't say why I get them.
You made the clothes.
So Chinani is really making me proud. I'm so happy for you. I love you too. Yes, we are going out. We are going to shop bites. We are going to, you know, let's go and enjoy. Pasaba here, no beach. So nothing like that. So go and create our own fun. As na ya ge enwe obi anuri aje jira ka ni create e don wa ni obi anuri.
Oh, you forget me.
Let's take picture. Smile now, look sexy.
Is it a camera? Okay,
find my keys. so here and I am literally go to my room. Okay, give me 5
Yes.
So what should I give you? Okay, I don't have to sweat today. So
yes.
Let me resemble my mama fast. You can have to look you at it.
Let's stay, 'cause we ain't gonna live forever. Let's build it up for the next generation.